This school right here is a bully-free zone, and here's the list of all our don'ts. We don't hurt bodies, we don't hurt hearts, making fun. We don't take part, we don't wound others again and again. We show respect,
100%.
Respect,
100%.
If you punch a friend on the playground, that's bullying. If you help a friend on the playground, that's respect. If you call a classmate a nasty name, that's bullying. If you compliment your classmate, that's respect. If you're always in your neighbor's space, that's bullying. If you keep your hands and feet to yourself, that's respect. If you tease someone because of how they look, that's bullying. If you say nice words no matter what, that's respect. This school right here is a bully-free zone, and here's the list of all our don'ts. We don't hurt bodies, we don't hurt hearts, making fun. We don't take part, we don't wound others again and again. We show respect,
100%.
If you punch or kick or push or shove, that's bullying. If you get along and be a friend, that's respect. If you scream at people with a really mean face, that's bullying. If you talk to people in a friendly tone, that's respect. If you always steal your neighbor's stuff, that's bullying. If you ask with manners to borrow a toy, that's respect. If you leave out others on purpose, that's bullying. If you include students who are left out, that's respect. This school right here is a bully-free zone, and here's the list of all our don'ts. We don't hurt bodies, we don't hurt hearts, making fun. We don't take part, we don't wound others again and again. We show respect,
100%.